important.
Well, that would... acrobatic.
Do you need to resupply? Are you certain there... nothing you require.
Plain song honors your name.
Machine's tough. Acid's no use here. There's a Cyclops drone monitoring this area. I need to grab its data. I can climb something to jump onto the drone.
Going down!
Okay, gotta grab the drone's data. Spine. gonna help you here. Easier.
Commander. You trade with the Tanakh? We share the same
intelligence,
Commander.
Get rid of their leader. Maybe then the rest will retreat.
Did you see that too?
Who's that?
I found her!
We have to mobilize!
Get to it.
That soldier with the heavy armor must be the leader of the bunch.
Any sign yet?
She's making us look like fools!
somewhere around here. I'll start here. You go around.
Keep your eyes open.
I think I'll start there.
You picked the wrong place to attack.
Come on!
Nothing to see here.
Still suspicious.
Close. I am close.
Revenge!
Tell me what you're doing here.
I won't have revenge! There! You okay? You see her? No rest until she's dead. Anything? She's too good!
Help!
Let's make sure she doesn't surprise us next time. I lost sight of her!
Not to be underestimated. I'll keep watch. You search.
Not doing too good
either.
I'm with
you. I'll fight her. Got you now.
I'm losing my patience here.
Alarm! Alarm! I'll cut her down. Draw on target. Oh no!
Ah!
You still with me?
Playing hide and seek. All right.
Here. I should take them to Duca. Apparently, the Revenants should abandon this place. But I could always deal with them now. Either way, I'm done here.
This is taking too long! Hurry it up! I'm quiet!
Causing any more trouble? That must be the entrance to the Valley of the Fallen. Marshal Evira should be around here somewhere. Where's Marshal Evira? With one of the missing Tanakh.
We have to go back.
You're not leaving. You need a medic.
But Dax!
You saw what happened as clearly as I did.
Marshal Evira, I heard you were sent to rescue some Tanakh who went into the valley. I'm guessing you must be one of them. Where are the others?
They didn't make it.
I had to fight off several machines just to get Kanala out. The valley was closed months ago for good reason. Machines have gathered in number, as if they're drawn there by something. Not to mention the strange glowing lights off the coast.
The valley is cursed. We never should have gone in.
Evira, you were one of the challengers at the Kulrut. The one who fired the ballista at the Slitherfang.
And you're the champion who defeated it. Saved the chief's life. Revealed the truth of the visions.
I was just doing what I could to help.
You made quite an impression that day. And despite the carnage, it was the best day of my life. I became a marshal. Bore witness to the vision of unity.
You said there are strange lights off the coast.
From an island to the south. They appeared one day out of the blue around the same time the machines moved into the valley. There have also been reports of a streak of light that rises and falls in the sky above the island.
I saw it on the fourth night. A flame that climbed in the sky until it disappeared among the stars.
Is there any way to get to the island?
No. The currents between the island and the shore are too strong. You'd drown for sure.
Well, it's on an island. I wonder if this has something to do with the Zeniths.
Don't know what any of that's about, but maybe?
If the valley's been off limits for months, why did you go in?
We wanted to run the trial.
The valley is a great test for lowland soldiers. Survive for 10 days and nights. Take down any machine that stands in the way.
Dax had a plan. We'd hunt down each machine one by one until we cleared the valley, earned the clan's respect. But we got separated from Iveca after the third day. Then machines cut us off from the way out. By the time Marshal Avira found us, we were wounded and out of supplies. More machines attacked us as we made our escape. Dax was right behind us, but we couldn't run fast enough.
A lot of machines in one place. Sounds bad. I better look into it. See if I can put a stop to it.
Then I'll come with you. Fight by your side.
No. Better let me take a look first. Trust me, it's for the best.
I guess if you insist. Once you're in the valley, head for the Great Falls and the cliff south of the Metal Devil. The machines seem attracted to those sites.
Got it. Thanks.
We'll rest here a while more, then head for the medic in Falls Edge. Strike true as the 10, Aloy.
Something's attracting machines. Like some kind of lure. Maybe I can trade this green shine. A few months without use and this trail's falling apart. Or is this part of the trial? Okay, better follow the trail. Hope this bridge holds up. It is a long way to fall. I gotta climb up higher. This really is a trial. Made it. Now to find the waterfall and the cliff south of the horse. Havira mentioned deadly machines were gathering near there. Havira might have taken this machine down when she was helping Kanala escape. Dead to Nox. That must be Dex. Nako's brother. Glowing lights. This must be the Zenith base. Looks like they have a shield around the entire place. Of course, they'd make their base on their own private island. But back to the current problem. I've got to check out the areas Avira mentioned. Near the big waterfall and south of that Horus on the ridge. And killing machines as promised. If I'm right, there should be a lure around here. I might be able to find it with my focus. Better use something other than fire. Thank you. Much better. See if there's a lure around here. Machine lore. Just what I thought. But this one looks advanced. Like Zenith tech. I better take a closer look. Okay, let's see if I can turn this thing off. There's data here. Looks like a log. And something called the Juvens? Some Zenith AI? Says local vermin exterminated. Was it attracting machines to kill the intruders here? Or at least this lure shut down now. I should head to the cliff, south of the Horus. There might be another lure there. I should be able to climb up here. Okay. I think I'm in the area Ithira mentioned. Only deadly machines here. If there's a lure nearby, my focus can help me find it. Fire's not gonna help here. use its tail to shoot at me, I'll break it first. Teach me. Before I can deal with it.
Clever one.
Thank you.
Okay.
All right, gotta shut this thing down. From the Julius. This one mentions a third moor close by. I better check it out. It looks like I was right. The Zenus left these things here to draw on machines and protect the approach to their base. Well, we'll have to worry about running out. This pigment would work well on armor. The lure. have to take out these machines before I can shut it off. Hard water ammo could hurt it. What cauldron did you come from? You could show me how to override you. Crest of armor on its head. Must be a Red Eye Watcher. If I stick to shock ammo. Should be able to override the lure now. Gotcha. That should be the last one. And looks like there's a recording here.
Hey, shithead. I got a task for you.
The Julius is ready to serve!
Shut up and do what you're told. Use the indigenous robots to keep this place clear of local vermin.
So Eric left a simple AI in charge of the lures. Looks like it shut itself down when I overrode the last one. Oh, I better get to that wounded to Nox. See if they're okay. Missing to Nox.
What's an Outlander doing all the way out here?
Clearing the valley? You must be one of the missing to Nox. Everyone thought you were dead.
Nearly. Dax and Kanala. Are they...
Kanala's alive. Marshal Yvira pulled her out.
Speaking of...
Aloy!
Yvira. Couldn't stay away, could you?
And miss my chance to hunt the champion in the Valley of the Fallen? Never. And I see you found Now this looks like a fight.
You with me, Marshal? My blade is yours!
Absolutely right through that metal.
Blood of the Ten! We get to kill these things? What are they?
Care of all the lures. I should let Avira know.
I'll be right back. She needs a medic, but she'll live. Thanks to you. Gotta say, every time we meet is the best day ever for fighting. That battle was something else. And those weird machines. Do you think there'll be more?
No. I figured out what was causing the machines to gather in the valley. And put a stop to it.
Oh. Good news for the clan, then.
You don't want to fight more of those things, Yvira. They're not like other machines. The masters they answer to see people as... inconveniences. They'd kill anyone without a second thought. And eventually I'll have to deal with them.
The lights offshore. Is that from them?
Yeah. It's a kind of shield to protect the island. The machines drawn to this valley were meant to kill anyone who got close.
Meaningless slaughter. But definitely something for a champion, not a marshal. Here, take this then. It might help with what lies ahead.
Thank you. The valley should be safe enough, for a while. But you have to tell the rest of the Tanakh to stay as far away from that island as possible.
By the champion's word. I hope our paths cross again, Aloy.
Things holding up? Was wasted against that machine. Look like they could crush metal and bone alike. can keep going.
Starting to rain. It's about time.
those Osirom. We better help them. Stalkers. My favorite invisible killing machine. I think this is the last of the mine launchers. Ready for anything now? Giving up.
Ah!
There's a fire recording nearby.
I can add it to the collection at the Grove. The locator shows there's another recording in there. Must be somewhere here in those vines. But how?
Have a word?
I'm cooking my armor in this heat. You said you needed mine launchers? Here they are.
Oh, thanks. Salga! Take these and set them up around camp, okay? So, red hair, kills machines like I down ale. I'd say luck just brought us the savior of Meridian.
Just, Aloy. You mind telling me why you're hunting stalkers in the middle of Tanakh's territory?
Oh, not hunting. Salvaging.
So you're salvagers. Are you part of Kerif's crew?
Yes, actually.
And you're getting parts to forge him some armor out here?
Our leader, Werend, was obsessed with the Forbidden West. Collected every story he could find about it. And he was convinced that what he needed to make the armor is in this jungle.
He wasn't worried about the Tanakh? Or machines?
He thought we could stay out of their way. But a few days ago, we ran into a Thunderjaw. Werend managed to lure it away from the camp, but we haven't seen him since. Now he's gone, and we don't even have the plans for his armor. They're in his trunk, and it's locked. Maybe you could track him down. Even if all you can find is his remains, the key to the trunk should be on him.
I can look into it. You just take care of your people right now.
Will do. Here. All you need to know is in this contract.
Man stepped up when no one else did. I say that puts him in charge. Thanks to our
Aloy,
new flame hair.
Any luck getting Werend's key?
Still working on it.
You need parts? I got them. You want to sell? I'll take them. My wares are here if you need them.
I'm sure Denura will come up with a plan.
Of all the places we can salvage, Warren had to pick the one with all the damn logs.
I should read Denora's contract. Wouldn't want to miss any crucial info. Could use shock ammo against that machine.
Thank you.
machine's weak against plasma. Right ammo for the right machine. In this case, plasma. expiry data for that machine yet. I better look in more cauldrons. This is where Denora's contract said they ran into a Thunderjaw. Before Warrend lured it away. Let's see if my focus can pick up something. A lot of broken trees. Thunderjaw tore through the jungle chasing after one Osiru.
That you are close to a cauldron. There may be more machine overrides you could acquire from its core. I will mark its location in your focus.
Okay, thanks, Gaia. Man, I really gave the Thunderjaw a chase. I couldn't outrun it forever. Thunderjaw. Guess he managed to take it down before I killed him. That's gotta be around here somewhere. Maybe my focus can spot it. Machine markings. They're too small for a Thunderjaw. Warrend must have clipped this from the Thunderjaw during the fight. I don't think I'm alone. Close to these disc launchers loaded. Clamber jaws! Ocean's Key. I should climb the waterfall. See if they left anything behind. These walls. Is this a cauldron? Climb that waterfall. Check if the clamber jaws left any scrap behind. The scrap pile. Let's see if I can find this key. Oh, there it is. One key, ready to be delivered.
There she is.
Since when does Denora think he can decide what we're all doing?
I found Warren's key.
So he really is dead. He was a good man.
At least he saved everyone here.
Let's hope this key shows us how to honor his memory. A map with salvage sites marked on it. I was right. He wanted us to finish what he started, to finish the armor. But the crew is still injured and tired. I can't ask them to do this, Aloy. You think you have time for a few more contracts?
What do you need me to do?
Warren marked a beach we scouted before setting up camp. I think I know what he was looking for. Behemoths, and the spike snouts that strengthen them. Reinforced behemoth parts should make our armor tough as nails.
I'll give it a go then. Lay it on me.
Warren marked an inlet on this map. By the looks of it, he was looking for something underwater. I need you to find out what he might have been searching for there, and bring it back here.
I'll see if I can take a look. I should get going.
Good luck.
takes to be delivered, or something like that.
Maybe you can find the recipe?
I think it was just flat bread with cheese.
I like it already.
Huh.
You look geared up for battle. Always a smart choice.
hiding in the jungle. Should be able to find data to override some new machines inside. The whole doorway's tangled. I doubt I can get through. Maybe there's some other way in. Looks like there's something behind that waterfall. These walls. That overgrown cauldron I found. Maybe this is part of it. That light looks like some sort of canister. Be able to reach that ledge now. Thank you. canisters. I might be able to climb my way out. Trying to pull that. I better start pulling on canisters if I'm gonna get out of this place. I'll be able to climb up to that ledge now. Please back up. Try again. Won't help.
Bellowbacks. I time it right. Could have done a lot of damage to that crossbow. Rails usually carry materials to the cauldron's core. I follow them. I find what I'm looking for.
There has to be a way out of this room. These overrides. Ugh! Something's wrong. What are these things? Looks like this regulates the power running through the core. The part's been taken. And it's leaking. This means I can follow its trail. Those vents. Cargo crate. Could be useful. Pile? I've never seen one so big. The machines must be scrapping the cauldron from the parts. That's what this is about. I'm gonna need my focus if I want to find anything around here. That's not it. Not the part I'm looking for. Don't need that. Still not it. That's not it. Not the part I'm looking for. Don't need that. Still not it. Back that way, especially not carrying this. Hmm. This should make things easier. I know I can get back to the core from here. That metal arm should help me get this piece over to the other platform.
Thank you.
is rebooted, so let's try this again. These machine overrides should come in handy. Blasting my way out of here.
Ready for anything now.
Hiding will save you? Found you!
Check if there's anything with a lock around here. we're hoping with this rain. Chest with this key I found. Tags. Just like I thought. Duke will want to see these.
Careful now. You can rest your feet and blade here.
May our blade strike.
Being hungry.
Your blade is to be respected.
Outlander.
escape, warrior. Do you need to resupply?
cut.
Are your armor for all the
I do need the trade, so. Come back, yeah? Return to me another time.
Yeah, you should have only drawn blade one end of the
dresses.
There, walk.
Watch yourself.
When he was younger,
I know you.
Akara was a
over here, champion. Let me take a look at you.
Yes, I can work with this.
What are you doing?
Envisioning the best armor you'll ever own, child. Worthy of Hikaru's champion.
I didn't ask you to make me anything.
But I offered nonetheless. You should be honored. Any soldier worth their marks wears armor of my making. Even Chief Hikaru. Get me the right resources and I'll craft something that'll make you the envy of all three clans. My offer still stands. A soldier like you should only wear the best armor. And that's what you'll get at Oka's Forge.
No nonsense, just trade. The
Golem must be.
Welcome, Outlander.
term. Strongest of the outcome.
This is a training pit, right?
Yeah, our squads practice close combat drills here. Name's Tanalo. I'm the master of this pit. And I'm sure you've noticed that the pit is filled with red muck. I hate that we have to spar in it, but we don't have a choice. And just like the other clan's pits, the rules here are the same. I offer training and challenges. You can use your spear and a training bow. All other gear stays with me while you're in the pit. If you can complete all of my challenges, I'll let you fight me.
And when I win, I'll earn a mark for the enduring?
That's right. Once you've earned marks from here, the bulwark and scalding spear, you'll be able to challenge the enduring.
The masters at the other pits didn't say much about who the enduring is. I guess you won't either.
You want to know more? The sooner you earn three marks, the sooner you'll find out. Maximize damage to a single opponent, break their weapon lock. Then, follow up with the destroyer. Control your combat space and not get surrounded. The spinning scythe not only hits multiple enemies, it clears the space around you. Energize your enemy by chaining that energy surge with other attacks. powerful attack can be tricky because we're so slow. So use a half moon slash for speed, then link into other attacks. You're done. Knock someone out. Here, this mark is yours.
Thanks. That makes three.
Yeah, then I think it's time for you to face the Enduring.
Will you tell me who they are now?
You'll see soon enough. Go to the mountains north of the Desert Clan's territory. The Enduring awaits where the ruins of Metal Wings rise from the mountain. Good luck. And if you're looking for more practice, this pit remains open to you. I know I'd gladly accept a rematch.
I'll be off.
Until our blades cross in the pit again, then.